what is going on? What is happening right now? Got this demo. I am ready to play this right now. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe I am here about to play the Valkyria Chronicles demo via live stream. As the live stream just came clear cut out of the blue, so I'm just going to try to play this. I don't understand Japanese for shit. This whole demo is in Japanese, so... if I don't understand nothing, it ain't my fault. Let me see. Alright, let's see. What's up, Eason? I'm about to start this right now. I forgot. X is O and O is X. Easy, normal. We're gonna go with normal. Oh my god, I can't believe this. I can't believe I'm playing this game right now. I'm so fucking excited. God, you don't understand. After Valkyria Chronicles 3, I thought this series was done. I thought it was over and done with. But nah, Valkyria Chronicles 4 is here, son. It's happening. It's coming out this year. I'm fucking ecstatic. Yeah, he said, if you could help me out, that'd be cool. That'd be great. Amen. Now, real talk. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's being said. All I know is it's Valkyria Chronicles 4, and I'm out here. So hopefully I can maybe finish this demo right about now. Yeah, man, I thought this series was done. I thought it was over and done with. I would never see it again. Or maybe we would have got one for the Vita or something like that. Yo, what's up, David? They need to remaster 2 and 3 on PS4, facts. I don't know how they're gonna do 3, though. 3 doesn't even have an English version. Yeah, but you know what? You know what? If this one does numbers, I can't see them not doing Valkyria Chronicles 3 in English version. I can't see them not doing it. I'm so hyped for this game too. Oh, man. I'm so hyped for this game right now. Woo! What's up, completionist? What's going on, man? What's happening? They were just hiding out in the fucking beautiful flowers. Okay.
こちら EG プラトン隊長、クロード・ウォレス。帝国軍が動き出した。そちらへ向かっている。そのようだ。
頼む。They either got trapped or they got attacked or something? Like they got attacked. I don't know what's going on. I can't understand Japanese. 敵も前進してこない。その間に有利な配置につく。I can't wait to get to a battle right now. 敵左翼の足止め。ラズは東側で敵の注意を引きつけてくれ。随伴に2名。
お前らしっかりついてこい。
いつでも行けます。ハーフェンゴー、前進。
Okay, so the graphics look fine, you know. みんな、looks pretty good. Got that same look I expected from, Valkyria Chronicles 1. You know, they went back to Valkyria Chronicles 1. That's cool. Squad 7, move out! Okay, I'm pretty sure he didn't say that, but you know, that's pretty much the same animation. Well, whatever. Let's go.
Laz, jumbi wa ii ka?
Itsu demo ii ze! Just don't understand they are the good guys that are under attack. Alright, let's go. Mazu wa hohei de kougeki o shikake. I can't say they're under attack. I think they expected the attack because they were just chilling in the flowers. Yo, look at this guy, Preston. Valkyria Revolution was the best in the series. Man, if you don't stop. If you don't stop your trolling, bro. That garbage ass game.
Like, oh, it was a spinoff, so nobody should get mad. They're still gonna continue with the Valkyria.
You know what? Don't have that garbage at all. Should've got this. This should've been Valkyria Revolution right here. But nah, we gotta wait another couple months. That's okay. Alright, so we got three losers here. Three scouts, and I'm a shop trooper, and it looks like a sandbag in between, so let's go. CP. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I know what CP means. Command points, let's go. Let's go. Yo, Puppy Paws, what's up? We out here playing, quite possibly, one of the best JRPGs of all time. Okay, maybe not of all time. Okay, definitely one of them. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty sure the sandbags, yeah, we know. I haven't played a whole 5 minutes of Revolution and turned it off, facts. I didn't even have to buy that game to know. I played the demo and I was like, fuck this game. Like, that's what a demo is for. It's supposed to tell me what the game is like, and I said, no, Valkyria Revolution is going to be garbage. I ain't gotta spend $50, or was it $40 at launch? On the game? Like, come on now, stop it. Right, let's go. Oh, I'm just doing this like it's normal Valkyria Chronicles. Hit this fool. Man, my battery's low. Oh, shit. I hope my battery doesn't die. Okay, that's great. Right, you duck. Duck, my nigga. Alright, he's ducking. He can't do anything else, so how do I end my turn? Start? No? Okay, touchpad. I say Xenogears and my book covers the greatest JRPG of all time, terrible. You know what? I can't argue with that. Xenogears is an amazing game. I'm just really glad I didn't play Xenogears when I was young, because I didn't like the read. If I could play that when it came out, I remember getting a demo of Parasite Eve 1, and I was like, oh, I should probably get this game. Glad I didn't get the game then. I would never understood the game. I was a smug kid back then. Oh, what was this? She gonna shoot him? Oh, sniper's here. Alright, sniper's here. Sniper's here. We about to take some heads. No head is safe right now. Yo, this is exactly like Valkyria Chronicles 1. And just Valkyria in general. Not like Azure Revolution crap. Let me get that head, though. See that head? Let me get that head. You like your head? Oh, wait. I forgot. It's O. It's O to shoot. Let me get that head. Right there. Shoot! There you go. Nah, Magna Carta 2 best RPG. Magna Carta 2 was so bad. Should I just leave her up here? Good luck, there's another one. Can she go on the... Nah, she can't bend now. I'm gonna leave her over here. She's gonna chill over here. I'm gonna let him move up. Maybe he can make it to that other sandbag. Let's go. Gotta watch out for landmines. Yo, tip when you playing Valkyria Chronicle games, look down. Point the camera down so you can see the landmines. Can't tell you how many times landmines screwed me over in the past. I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna leave him here. I'm gonna end my turn. Yes. Dumb skin tight pants. Yeah, she had some nice skin tight pants. Alright, who's moving up? Another scout. Oh god, I'm really so excited to play this right now. Oh man. I'm probably gonna do a whole playthrough on this channel probably. Or maybe on Twitch. Follow me on Twitch. I might do a whole playthrough on there. Cause I don't wanna flood my channel with nothing but playthrough stuff. So follow me on Twitch. Alright, so this guy's just chilling. I'm gonna have the sniper go first. Have you ever played The Amazingness of Metal Dragon for the original Xbox? I can't say that I have. No, I didn't hear about that game until 5 seconds ago, bro. let me fuck with. Oh, we got two more scouts here. All right, let me get the sniper. See if she can aim for this guy's head. You know what? That's great. I'm pretty sure I know what these all mean. Actually, I'm gonna have her go against the guy that's a little bit further. See if we can take his head. Take his head. Oh, god damn it. I keep forgetting. It's the O button. Circle button. Oh, no, she missed. No, don't do SMT Nocturne on me right now. I don't need that right now. I'm gonna give her another shot. She better not miss. There you go, girl. Don't be missing on me. We're gonna end your movement. We're gonna leave the shock trooper here. Move up to a sandbag and take that guy out. Probably gonna get hit in crossfire. Nah, can we target that? Nah, he gotta move up a little bit more. Ow. Let's go. Yeah, hold this. Ah, god damn it, keep forgetting. It's not the X button, it's the circle button. Hold that, fam. Alright, what's going on? That don't sound good. Oh, that's our tank or their tank? That's their tank, I bet. Alright, where's our Lancer? I'm guessing he likes to fight.
Lagnite engine shidou. Yoshi.
I'm really just fast forwarding through the talking because I don't know what they're saying. Unless you guys want me to just, you know, look at everything. Yeah, if you guys are around just lurking in the stream, that's cool with me. All I ask is just hit that like button. That's all I ask. Alright, so we got our own personal train. We don't have any lances just yet. Got another shock trooper. Alright, he's out there. His tank. Does it take two to move the tank or does it take one command point? Only one command point in this game to move the tank. Alright, cool. Can he move out? Yeah, he can knock those over. Don't knock over the sandbags. I need those. I put the tank in harm's way here, but we gotta take out this other tank somehow, somewhere. It's okay to skip since it's just a demo, but it's Japanese, but I did tell you what part of the game it is. That's true. I appreciate that. Playing Trails of Cold Steel 2. I'm playing that as well. I'm really in the beginning of that game. I need to play it more. Alright, let's go. Let's tank. Can I hit its engine? You guys think I can aim for the engine and get the one-hit kill? I'm gonna try to aim for the engine and get the one-hit kill. I couldn't get the one-hit kill. And he can't move anymore. Damn, you near the end, Puppy Paws? Jesus. That's gotta be a long... Yeah, when do I get Emma in that game, though? Seriously. Because I'm really early. I just got Machis. Alright, so... He might take out the Shock Trooper. Okay, nah, he didn't. He ain't bother. Is that all he's gonna do? That's all he's gonna do. Alright, he's probably the only one on the map anyway. So I'm just gonna move the tank behind it and aim for the freaking engine. But let me not turn my tank all the way around. There we go. Aim right for that backside. You gotta be kidding me. How you see? Okay, this is one of the things about Valkyria Chronicles that you guys are gonna hate. Point blank shots might just miss.
Yes.
And you never know when it's gonna happen. You think you got a nice point blank shot lined up? Nah, I swear. There we go. I only got one tank round left. Alright, we won. You see, demo ain't nothing for a JRPG. Okay, you know, that was easy. That was easy. She's the last one from the class. You get. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. I'm not gonna get Emma towards the end. And. What I know is this demo is gonna be a two-part demo. Oh, really? So they're gonna release another demo? So this whole demo is like two parts. So the whole demo is an hour long. Yo, Quinn Aaron, thanks for subscribing, man. If you're around the live stream, that's cool. Working in the live stream, that's cool with me. Just hit that like button and thanks for subscribing. This whole demo is long. Alright, we're gonna see what's up. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get through this whole demo tonight, though. No, I got work in the morning, people, you know? I got responsibilities. S rank. That's how JRPG God does S rank. Getting every mission, I'm getting the S rank in this game. Okay, nah, I'm not doing that. Must be out your goddamn mind. So the game is. Yeah, it's Valkyria Chronicles. Definitely reminds me of Valkyria Chronicles 1 more than it does Valkyria Chronicles 3. But, you know, that's cool. That's cool. Let's see. If this demo is really long, would I be able to maybe save? Nah, probably not. Nope. That's difficulty. That's options. That's save the game, so I'm gonna save it. There we go. Let's keep moving. Let's keep pressing on.
失礼します。クロード・ウォレス中。
よく戻ったな、ウォレス。ちょうどこれから次の作戦。
So I guess he's reporting in.
遅い。作戦終了次
第。I know who this girl is, but I might like her. 基本。
ミネルヴァ。
注意をつけろ。
So I wonder what the conflict is this time.
階級は同じでも、先人の私の。
I think the best Valkyria Chronicles story was Valkyria Chronicles 3, I think. See, we never got that one. You guys need to play that game. All words are in Japanese except saving. Yeah, Japan be doing that stuff with the English and stuff like that in their words. Like start select would be in English, but then other stuff is in Japanese. I don't know what's up. They've been doing that since the beginning of time. The conflict is waifus. You know what? That's a good conflict, you know? Sometimes you gotta get on the battlefield of waifus and you just gotta battle it out until the best girl is Pyra and that Mithra is trash. You know, you got stuff like that. I'm just saying. I'm being stupid right now.
連邦が帝国に屈すれば、奴らのヨーロッパ侵略、やがては帝国がこの、それだけは、絶、
そこで。劣勢にある戦況を一気に転換する
大反抗
兵力を集中し一点突破で敵の急所を突く
物資兵力に余裕がある今のうちに一気に敵本拠点へと攻め入り陥落我々第32期
願ったりの任務では
どこだと思う帝国の戦意を一
Oh damn, this is a demo. Yup. Yup, my dude, Otaku. Otaku Daikun, what's up, man? Yup, there's definitely a demo. Gotta go download that demo, my dude. There's no conflict. Nato is the best girl. Nato? I don't know the name of the girls in this game. I don't know the names of anybody in this game. Damn, okay, yeah, she's probably best girl. I'm cool with JRPGs all going back in time or doing like the medieval stuff or you know where kings and queens and all that stuff, but can we get something in the future? Can I get a Mass Effect like JRPG? Can I get a Tales of like game that's like Xenosaga? You know what I'm saying? Like imagine the Tales of in the futuristic setting. That'd be cool. That'd be great. Anyway, I'm getting off topic. I'm playing this awesome game. This potentially game of the year right here. その圧倒的な軍事力で周辺国を次々に侵攻、占領していた。大する連邦は同盟国間の争いが揃わず、劣勢を強いられていた。海戦の戦略。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。コンフリクト。 I do is just go download the game, search for the game on the Japanese PlayStation Store and download it. Game of the year, but this is an Octopath Traveler. Okay, the three games that could be game of the year for me, or two games, Valkyria Chronicles 4, of course, and Dragon Quest 11. And yeah, maybe Ni No Kuni, maybe Ni No Kuni 2. I ain't gonna lie, yeah, you might be right about that. Valkyria Chronicles 4 takes place in the same time frame as the original Valkyria Chronicles, which focuses on new cast of characters. So pretty much it's like Valkyria Chronicles 3. I find it funny how they can't move on from Valkyria Chronicles 1 way or another. That's a lot of scouts, damn. Now they're going to war. Oh man! Valkyria Chronicles 4! There you go. Oh man. Does this have a US release date? I'm having a hard time fitting all these cool games into my schedule. Nah, it doesn't have an English release just yet. But it's definitely coming out this year. So, you know, talk to Daikun. Just make sure you finish some of these awesome games, you know. Get those fake games out of the way, because I know you like to play them fake games, you know. No, finish that up. You know, get whatever units you gotta get in Fate Grand Order Go or something like that, you know. No, do what you gotta do, and then make sure you play Valkyria Chronicles 4 this year. That's all I'm saying. Got some type of medal for doing something. Although I bet Dragon Quest XI will launch with the Switch, 3DS, PS4 worldwide when the Japanese Switch version of GQ11 releases. A lot of people want Dragon Quest 11 on Switch. I don't really know mine. I'm going to get it for PS4 no matter what, and 3DS. Well, I don't know. Maybe I might be done with 3DS. I'm not sure. Yeah, we still haven't gotten the release date for Dragon Quest 11. I'm pretty sure it's going to come out this year. I just don't know when. It would be wise for it to come out in the summer when nothing is around and they could just have all the spotlight. Now that Persona 5 stepped down from the JRPG game of the year, running every JRPG you have usually fight for the text title. That's true. Unless, you know, some type of new Persona 5 DLC comes out, expansion DLC comes out. I doubt that, though, you know. I'm gonna like these characters, I'm gonna tell. I'm gonna like these characters. Fake gamers, I get teased for playing Oto games, aka visual novels. I don't like visual novels that much. You know, I did play Doki Doki Literature Club. I played that for a long time. Find me a visual novel that's like Doki Doki Literature Club, and you're gonna be my dude for a long time. I want an English release of Dragon Quest Monsters. I played Joker 1, I believe. Played it for like a good 5 hours, and then I was like, okay, I'm not gonna play this right now. Persona 5 Golden or Persona 5 Crimson. You never know. Somebody just had the balls to attack us, the JRPG God. Yeah, it's definitely reminds me of Valkyria Chronicles 1. That's not a bad thing. The setup can't be the same since it's been a long time since Valkyria Chronicles 1, or since a Valkyria Chronicles game in general. We're not counting Valkyria Revolution. What's Valkyria Revolution? I don't even know. That game got mentally blocked from my head. I don't know. Yes, Persona 5 Golden will be the new game of the year in the future. Persona 5 Vermillion. Where's that Call of Duty dog? I don't know. I think they shot the dog, man. Nah, I'm kidding.
Was revolution
really that bad? Yes. It was terrible, puppy paws. I'm sorry. It was. Hey, you know what? If you want to give Valkyria Revolution a shot, I'm pretty sure it's cheap as hell right now. You could probably find it for like $20, so it's probably still too much money. But if you want to give it a shot for $20, you know, go right ahead. But Valkyria Revolution was the bastard child of this series. They tried to do something different to appeal to Westerners, and it bit them in the ass. Can't believe they're adding more content to Xenoblade 2. I'm still leveling up to defeat super bosses and such. Yeah, you're right. I can't believe Valkyria Chronicles has such a long roadmap for content. That's pretty cool. But they delayed the New Game Plus to, I think it was maybe mid-March or early March, I'm not sure. I'm glad they did that because I needed to find an excuse to stop playing that game. I was hooked on that game. I couldn't stop playing the game. Now my Switch is in the beginning phase of collecting dust. So when New Game Plus drops from the Xenoblade Chronicles 2, I'll get back to it. Yes, but that game will take half a year to complete. Quite possibly, yeah. It'd be worth the wait, I think. I wish the Xeno Saga Trilogy on PS2 would get released on PSN. You know what? It's too late for the Xeno Saga Trilogy to just be re-released on PSN. No. They need to give us a full-blown remake. Not remake, but a remaster of that game. Like they did with Dot Hack GU games, they need to do the exact same thing. They can't just give us, like, before, maybe like a couple of years ago, I would've been okay with just porting the games onto the PSN, and you can download it on PS4 like you can for Rogue Galaxy, Dark Cloud, Star Wars Chiller and Time. I would've been cool with that. But no, you waited too long. Now I want a remaster. You better give us a remaster. If Dahat G.U. can get a remaster, there's no reason Xeno Saga shouldn't get a remaster. I'm actually expecting that announcement sometime this year. I'm sorry, I'm itching for battle, so I might be fast forwarding through this, people. Xeno Saga HD, easy money, facts. I believe it is it Namco Bandai that's in charge of that? Or is it, I'm not sure. They need to remake Valkyrie Profile 1. I don't think I played Valkyrie. No, I didn't play Valkyrie Profile. I played the one on PSP. Looks like they're trying to sneak in somewhere. I'm gonna get into a battle here.
連邦の
壊滅。
橋を破壊され、
原因車両が進めなくて、Hander for PS1。歩
兵の増援なら、
Is that the shoot 'em up game? Or is that the? I don't know what that is.
Yeah.
Maybe that is a shoot 'em up game. I'm not sure.
ノーザンクロス作戦は、
さすがにクロードの砲撃支援抜き。
Yeah, I'm trying to fast forward through this. I'm trying to get to a battle.
ああそうだ。俺たちが志願したの。自殺するためじゃ。
では、帝国がガリア公国への。
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna fast forward through all the cutscenes. Because if I can't understand what they're saying, what's the point? Like, if it's a major cutscene, I won't fast forward through it.
これより作戦を説。
Yes, high scoring game, shooting game from Squaresoft. I remember that game. I used to play it. My dad brought it up like when it came out on PS1, and I played it. It was hard for me to play. I don't think I ever beat it. I think my brother was playing it, and he got pretty far, but I don't think he ever beat it. Let's see. Oh, I don't know what that is. That's the objective. So we have a whole lot of scouts, shock troopers. Okay. So where can I position my people? So let's get a good amount. Let's get two. Nah, we only need one scout. We got a couple of scouts here. Let's go with glasses chick. Let's go with the one command point guy. One of the main characters. Anybody else got the command? She does. Let's keep the sniper in the back. That's a bald sniper. Tank's already out there. I'm gonna take one more shot, trooper. I'm gonna take her with me as a shot trooper, and I'm gonna get a lancer just in case we gotta deal with the tank. I'm gonna have to take this chick as a lancer. Gotta get the black girl. Right. So we're set to go. How do I start the battle? Let's go. I'm worried I won't get into the Nokia 2 because of these wonderful, these waifu these days. Hey man, it's tough out here. But you guys gotta remember, Otaku Gaikun, gameplay over everything else. Shadow Sniper Girl has a great ass. She's obviously the best girl already. Yeah, yeah, she's the one with the skin tight, skin tight bottoms on.
その後は制圧してから考える。
よし、みんな行くぞ。
Too much waifus, it's very hard to pick one in the game. Just start. Now, I'm telling you guys, I'm already in love with this game. I need this game in my life now. I'm about to take off of work. I'm about to take off the whole week. Nah, I ain't gotta take off a whole week. I can't get an entire week off and get paid for it. I can get like 2 or 3 days off and get paid for it, but ain't no way I'm taking a whole entire week off. I'll take one day off. Alright, let's see. Alright, we do got tanks. We got two tanks here. I guess we gotta occupy these. That's our main place we gotta occupy. And they got automatic guns too. And these automatic guns, can they target from all the way over here? What the hell? That's cool. That's alright. Alright guys, you know, if I lose, I'm only gonna blame because the game is in Japanese. Okay, so that's all I'm gonna say. If I lose, it ain't my fault. Alright, let's use the tank. Let's take care of this tank. Hide in tall grass. Yeah, okay, yeah, we get that. There's Pokemon in that tall grass. Are you shooting that way? I'm about to die. Hold on. No, I should have got an engineer so I can repair the tank. Well, I don't think there was an engineer. That's cool. I'm gonna leave the tank there. Yep, that's my plan. Gonna have my Lancer sneak through that grass and go right around. Should have had the Lancer move up a little bit more. That's alright. I'll use two command points if I need to. That's moved. Yeah, that's a big ass Lancer. What the hell is that? Thing's bigger than her. Get down, girl. No. Get out, get out, get out. Start crawling. There we go. But Shadow, you're the JRPG, you're the god of JRPGs. You can't lose. Yeah, I know. I'm not gonna lose. I'm trying to lose. Mute her again. I think she's behind them. She's all the way behind them. Stand up, girl. About to catch these hands, tank. Don't move right out to our grass. I'm putting it right back in there. Alright, guys, this could be a point blank miss. Look at this. Yep. I think if she hit it, she would have killed it. I'm gonna use another command point. Use another command point. Get rid of this tank. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna put it down there. Only Nocturne is allowed to be best at. Okay. Okay. Fine. Let's move a scout up. Maybe I should use my sniper. I can get my sniper between his rubbles and start taking people out. Actually, no, my tank is kind of, my tank's booty is kind of out there. I hope my tank's booty isn't exposed. Let's go. I'm gonna use my scout. I'm gonna use the scout. Move her up a little bit. Yeah, fools over here. Oh, I could have took out that tank. Nah, I'm not gonna try that because if I try that, she's gonna miss. Can we take out this guy? Not him. Nah, we can't take out that guy. All right, let's move up. Oh shit, she can't move over there. Here. Yeah, I should have put her in the grass. It's too late now. I'm just gonna leave her there. Let's get my sniper in this. I'm gonna have to take out that engineer. Ooh, nice potential cut screen. Okay, yeah, you guys are right. She does have a nice ass. Yeah, you guys said it first, alright? I didn't even notice it. Oh shit, I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. Alright, that's my bad. That's my bad. See, you see what happens when you're staring at ass? Guys, you gotta keep this professional, people. I'm gonna have to use her again. Got one more command point left. I'm gonna use it for her. Take out this hole. Don't miss. Let's get that right in his face. Zombie kill of the week, people. Alright, let's move her into cover so she doesn't get hit by nobody. Alright, I'm gonna have to end my turn at that. Why is she, like, sweating like that in the grass? My Lancer's sweating for some reason. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, she a fine sniper, Otaku. You right? Somebody gets out. You gotta move over to them, I guess. standard Valkyria Chronicles stuff. If you play the Valkyria Chronicles game, you know what to do here. I want to see if she can maybe take that guy out there. Because there was a guy just sitting on the, just chilling on top. Let's see if she can take that guy out. I got right up here. Can she take him out? Nope, still four. Not worth it. Let's take this guy out. Alright, don't miss, girl. Potential. Alright, she got potential. She's not gonna miss. There we go. Snipers doing what snipers do best. Alright, yeah, she got a nice bump. Yeah, I should have got an engineer out here. Maybe I should just... I should retreat one of the shop troopers and get a freaking engineer out here. Does it play at the first plane? It plays exactly like the first game. Like, I don't even have to know what's going on here to play the game. Well, actually, it just plays like a Valkyria Chronicles game. Alright, can I retreat one of these guys? I don't want to retreat. I want to actually use one. But I'm gonna retreat. Would that work? Maybe get the engineer out here. She retreated. Good. And I'm gonna get an engineer out. Which one? Let's go with this one. And they'll come next turn. Huh? Let's move the tank. Start taking care of that other tank. Yeah, potential when I don't have any intention of actually using you. What about sandbags? Okay, I'm about to make a royal decree. Anybody talks about Valkyria Revolution, they're going on timeout. That garbage ass game. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna do that. I'm fucking around. Alright, so let's see. You don't have to know what the tutorial and these mini segments explain the game. It's basically explaining basic mechanics. Yeah, exactly. Alright, let's hit this guy. Can I maybe hit the... Nah, got too much trouble in the way. I have to waste 3 shots just to take out this tank. Let's move the tank back. Maybe move out of harm's way. Let's just do it that way. Let's go that way. We gotta take out this tank. Can't move anybody with that tank in the way. Can she target somebody else? Oh no. Cause then we got that guy here to deal with, because he's also, I think he's a... He got the automatic weapons too. This guy's a rocket launcher, Luna. Like a rocket turret user. She can move, but I guess she can attack the tank once again. Damn, it's a big ass lancer, Jesus. Alright, girl, don't miss. There we go. She's got one more anti-tank round left. I think I'm just gonna use her again and take out the tank and move her back to the grass.
Okay.
There we go. I'm gonna move her back to the grass. Probably don't need to. I'm probably playing really cautious. I don't really need to, but you know. It can't hurt. Alright, let's move this guy up. Let's not move him. Let's not leave our shock trooper back there. I don't want to put him right in the, let's move him over here a little bit. Would that work? Nah, he's kinda in harm's way, but that's alright. I'm pretty sure they're not gonna do anything. I only got a small way through VC1. Aw, man, you gotta play it. Wasn't there a fan patch for Valkyria Chronicles 3? Yes, there was. I played it to death, and I actually reviewed it. But it's one of my older reviews, I guess, at this point, so it's not... I mean, it's good, but I could do a better review now. Oh, they didn't even do anything. This is just a free... This ain't nothing to worry about. If this is a hard mode, I should have put it on hard. Alright, let me get this dude out here. Let me get her out there. Right, start walking next to people to fill them up. You take some ammo. You take some ammo. I probably can't get over to him. Oh, wait, her. Let's get over to her and give her some anti-take rounds. I think it's okay to move up. We're gonna move the tank up. Let's move the tank up. With the engineer around, we'll use the engineer to heal the tank. I really want to take that guy down. Alright guys, how much you want to bet this miss? I bet this miss. I don't know why I'm gonna try it, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna miss. So let's see if it actually works. Damn, way off. Oh my god. She just went for the other guy. She just went for that guy. But that's not it. That's okay. That's okay. Let's start moving on. Watch out for landmines. I don't think he can make it all the way over there without exposing himself. I'll take that chance. This guy's doing kamikaze right now. Oh, if he can shoot at me, I can shoot at you. Oh no, he can't. Oh, what a fraud. I'm gonna try it anyway. Need to shoot back. Oh, he got a headshot. Oh, right. End your turn. I'm gonna go back to you. Get you in this cover. And take him out. Don't duck. This guy's gonna duck. Watch. Okay, he didn't duck. Okay. I thought he was gonna duck.
Right,
duck. Get the cover. You should be out. Did you see the Crunchyroll anime rewards? Actually, no, I didn't. We should actually probably look that up and see what's up. Let's move everybody up. Let's move best girl in the army's ass up a little bit more. Take cover. Nah, she can't take cover. She's in sight for somebody? Can she take one of these guys out? I mean, four is not bad. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. I should probably move her in cover, though. She is a sniper. Yeah, she's definitely a sniper. Let me move her in cover. Alright, let me see. Can she target somebody over here? Just these two. Isn't there somebody else over here? Ah, fuck. I keep forgetting not to fucking fire. The O button is not the back button. The X button is the back button. Yeah, that's alright. That's okay. Let's move the engineer up next to the tank. Give her some ammo. And I'll move the engineer right behind the tank. In case something happens to the tank, you can just prepare. I saw the anime man's review of the Crunchyroll show, better than the show itself. Really? I think I've heard of the anime man. Okay, let's see. Again, you know what's interesting about Valkyria Chronicles? You could probably use a scout and just like scout your way through the whole game. Cause she's a single scout and they can move far enough to capture enemy flags. I used to do that a lot in Valkyria Chronicles 2. I mean 3. Stop right there. Duck. She really can't take anybody out from here. She can't take out anybody from here. We're just gonna end our turn. Everybody's in this cover. Maybe I can use the tank actually. Oh, no.
Yes, there's a
use the tank and get them out of cover. Like this fool right here. Take him out of cover. Oh, shit. Yeah, this O and X is gonna kill me. Here. Take your punk ass out of cover. Now, it's probably interesting. I could probably use that scout to just go all the way over there and just win the game. But nah, I'm not gonna do that. Let's make it a little interesting. Yeah, I could definitely probably do that. Nobody's guarding that place right now. I could just use my scout, just take her and take control of that area right there. Easily, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna take everybody out. Everybody dies on my watch. Everybody gets killed. There's an enemy on the map, they die. That's all there is to it. I'm gonna move her up a little bit so we can deal with those anti-tank turrets up there. Now, if it gets death through and they take out the tank, then I'm gonna have to do something about it. Can she even fire at that thing? If she can hit. Alright, guys, I'm gonna shoot a bet she misses. Bet she misses. Watch she miss. Oh no, she actually hit! She actually hit. Alright. Okay. That's cool. Let's speed up. I don't know what just happened. What does that do? Yeah, looks like we got another anti-tank guy there. We got a sniper. What does that do? She's glowing now. Can she take out somebody else? I don't know. Let's go over and find out. Let's see if she can go back to back. Oh, there's still a guy over there. I want to take this guy out. Let's see if she can do a back to back hit. I don't think so. But, you know, I underestimated her last time and she hit. So maybe I shouldn't underestimate her this time. Oh no, she missed. Right, it's okay, she got somebody. Back it up, move near the tank. Let's move Rambo here.
Hmm,
let's try to move him. He goes right into it, he don't care. Well, get in cover, guy. See if we can take that guy out. Ah, nah, he's too far. He completely missed. Ah, he's kinda in cover, I guess. Alright, so. I'm gonna move the scout again. And then maybe move the sniper. Oh yeah, that's what I've been doing. Alright, so I'm gonna have her.
You get it?
Chuck a grenade. And took him out too. And I can occupy that. Now, I took out the cover, so she's just a sitting duck for the most part. Maybe I should move her further. I'm gonna move her a little bit further up, so she can get into better. Oh no! Oh man, I meant to go put her in cover. Oh man, got a little sighted there. Is he in cover? I don't think he's in cover. I'm gonna use a sniper. No, I don't think so. Let's get this. There we go. Right, this is really basic of basics. Not hard at all. Nobody should have a problem with this. It's like the game is on normal, but it feels like it's on easy. It's gonna leave her out in the open like that. Who cares? I'm pretty sure there's nobody left. Okay, cool. Alright, so that's pretty much it for this map. She's gonna use the scout, and she's gonna occupy the enemy territory. Always gotta point the camera down, people. Never know when there might be landmines. Lost nobody. I'm a JRPG. Go! I don't lose nobody. Okay, I don't know about all that, but she knows now. It's easy. Well, this could be hard for some people. I don't even know. Maybe I did it right. Maybe this Marvel Valkyria Chronicles experience, you know, just shines through, you know? Not everybody can be as great as JRPG God. Haven't paying attention to the chat, man. What you guys are talking about? So wait a minute, Puppy Paws, are the bosses in Cold Steel 2, are they hard? Like, are they cheap? Okay, so we gotta do another one. Alright, cool. This is just the beginning. It looks like we gotta get everybody to that point. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. So everybody moved up, and we got the same units we used before. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm gonna take this guy out. This guy's just been sitting there the whole time. Did I take him out? This guy's dying this time. Okay, maybe not. Alright, we definitely can't move the tank in there with these guys just sitting there. That's not a good look. That's not a good look. Maybe she could take this guy out. I should point all the way over there. There's a guy way over here. Oh man, can't catch a break here. I cannot catch a break here. Who is this, Valkyria? Is she the Valkyria? Cinderella?
I want to go to the castle.
What? How did you do that, Claude?
Oh, so some of them are a bit cheap. I'll experience that in a minute. You guys want to see me live stream Cold Steel 2? I was thinking about doing it, but I couldn't get the live stream stuff happening right. But this one I'm using through the Elgato, so that's why it's working out. I'm afraid to move them up because you got these four here. I want to take them out. What is that? Okay, so what can she do? Oh, she can take them out. What the hell? What new unit is she? So she's a support class, I guess? Okay, so... looks like a demolition expert. Okay, she can take out the guys right next to... alright, let's take him out. Oh, only not that much. That's fine. She can still move. Alright, I'll have the sniper take him out. Let's move up a little bit more. And take him out. Let's see, let's get the sniper in here. Alright, can the sniper take him out? There we go. Finishing up the job. Okay, so let's see a sniper in the cover. Take him out. Not doing as much damage as you could, girl. I mean, I'm trying to take these people out. That's all right. That's why we have a sniper.
Yes, ikeru na.
This guy ain't gonna know what's hit him.
Oh,
Deadshot. New girl's name is Riley. Oh, okay. With the mortar. Oh, okay, she has a mortar.
Amai na.
I don't like snipers. Can she move anywhere? Just keep her in cover. Alright, Scout, move up. Okay, she's one of those kinds of characters. She's a nice girl. She's a nice girl off the battlefield, but on the battlefield, she's a straight up freak. Undercover. She can't really take out any of these guys. Nah, I didn't think so. Oh, yes, that's my turn. She should be okay. Hopefully she doesn't die. Right, we got people moving. Now, do I have to get a tank over there, or do I have to get everybody over there? Must be a scout. No way a shock trooper can move that far. Shot her right in the face. How is she not dead? Take him out, take him out, take him out. Good job, girl. That's what I'm talking about. Whereas I say this so she can train all the useless men. Sniper girl is Kai. Their names are Clyde, Riley, Rise, and Kai. Alright, so, what else? What do we got here? We still got a guy sitting there with the anti-tank stuff. Let's use her to take him out. Does she have ammo to do it? Yes, she does. Lift up. Start moving. Moving right behind this rubble to take that guy out. Take him out. Well, don't, actually, you're not going to take him out. But, you know, do some damage. And now the sniper girl come and clean up. She still got ammo, right? I hope she still has ammo. Oh, fuck me! Ugh, I fucked up. Screwing up hard here. Pressing the wrong buttons and everything. Rosewick, see you later, man. Get this shot off, because I wasted a command point. Sniper about to be the MVP. There's a whole bunch of them over there. I'm just going to use a tank and take them all out. Wait, is there no entry for the tank? I'm sorry, Nah, he can't go. Well, I'm not gonna waste this turn. I'm gonna take this fool out. Okay, I knew he was gonna miss. So she can't... Can't move the tank in here? Alright, not a big deal. Not a big deal. Get our shock trooper up in there. We'll start taking out anybody who gets close. Or if we can use them, use her. Nope. That's not gonna work. Get right there. Stick it right there. Actually, gonna move. Her up. Start reloading people. Debris, grid intake. who else needs it? Does she need it? A bad potential. I'm guessing it was something about Dark Sins, I'm guessing. Let's move her back. Get her into cover. Still got two more. I'm gonna move her up. See if she can take out those guys all crowding the place. Yes, she can. She can actually just stay right there. That's fine. And who hasn't moved just yet? Her. There's more over here. She could probably take him out. I'm gonna take that chance. Oh, that's a shock trooper. Oh shit. I fucked that up. Oh god, I fucked up. I fucked that up. She's gonna die. Yep. Oops. Should've never took that chance. I thought that was a scout. Damn, I thought that was a scout. Okay. And she's gotta stay on the field like that. Okay, hopefully we can get some crossfire going here. So she doesn't die. Oh, they got a sniper too? Okay, let's see how it is. Is he gonna move back into cover? Oh, and he's gonna go again? Oh, no, okay. Take him out. Oh my god. There we go. Believe in the heart of the cards. Oh shit. I'm gonna draw the right card at the right time, I'm telling you. By the way, I'm 70 hours into this game. That's a lot for sure. So wait, it takes 70 hours to beat Cold Steel? I gotta get started. I'm barely 5 hours into the game. Alright, so they got a sniper. I gotta take out that sniper. That's priority number one. Only sniper on the field can be my sniper. Here, hold this headshot. What the hell is that, girl? Get a little closer. She don't get a lot closer. CS3 is longer. Much longer. Oh, okay. Oh, crap. You know what's crazy? CS3 isn't even the end of the series. There we go. Can't have their snipers just sitting around. Can she save the other girl? Yeah, she can save her. Get me the medic! You know, I fully expect the Valkyria other characters from the Valkyria Chronicles games to be DLC. Like to have Wilkin, Elisa, the class from Valkyria Chronicles 2, the Nameless of Valkyria Chronicles 3. I expect them all to be DLC. God, I lost a scout. Can I call another one out? Call another one out. Let's see. Let's move on. She can move pretty far. So where was this technology at in Valkyria Chronicles 2? And 1? And 3? They just discovered how to build these types of mortars? What the hell is that? I'm gonna let that guy live. I'm gonna occupy that place. They said in an interview. I didn't catch it. He can't move further. He just sit and duck. Okay, so let's see. Pull our engineer up a little bit more. She probably needs some ammo. What does she not like? Some ammo, give them some ammo, and move into cover. Well, not really cover, but don't stay out in the open. Ryuken, what's up? Yo, Half-Life 3 is coming. Didn't you see Final Fantasy 15 has Half-Life 3? Can you take that guy out? Nah, she can't. Move up a little bit more. Yeah, I want that guy dead. Yeah, she can't kill him in one hit. That's alright. That's alright. We got the sniper. We got the sniper here. Sniper's about to take that hit. Sniper is about to take that head. If she can move. Sorry about it. Take that hit. Hold this. Oh my god, she missed. No, she didn't just miss. I can't believe she missed. I got she been doing good, so I ain't even gonna fuck with her. She been doing good. I got my little scout, another scout back. I'm gonna give her a chance to redeem herself here. Give her another chance to redeem herself. See if she got what it takes. Mega Shay, what's up? Let's see if she can redeem herself. Actually, I'm gonna actually move her up a little bit more. This way she don't miss. Get to that hit. I want to see that hit on the ground. What the fuck? You're killing me, girl. You got a nice ass, but you're killing me. My goodness. There's a demo on Switch or PS4? PS4. You're killing me. Making me waste 3 command points on you. Doesn't matter where I find her. There we go. She's taking out everybody. She's like, I don't care. I'm just gonna take out everybody. All right, tank can't go that far. Let's move this guy. Let's move this guy up a little bit. He's tired. He's got that cardio in. Alright, so what does it look like? It looks like we can move up. All the way up. Get in the tank. Well, since you want to fight so badly, move all the way up. What is that? Oh, you just have to get one of them there. Okay, cool. Is that a... What the heck is that? Looks like one of those things from Valkyria Revolution. Oh, shit. What happened? I thought it was one of those mechas. I got a B. Nah, I gotta replay this and get that S. Can't be getting B's out here. Can't be getting B's out here in these JRPG streets. Gotta get S's. I'm gonna replay this again. Ain't no excuse for that. Alright, let's see. We save it. Let's save it. Let's go. What happened here? What exactly happened here? So guys, appreciate you guys coming out in the chat, just watching, lurking around. That's cool. I just ask you guys, just hit that like button. That's all I ask. So I guess that was their special tank that they really needed that to turn the tide of war, and they done fucked up. That's okay. We're gonna win the war anyway. We're gonna get Donald Trump out of office. Okay, let me stop. Let me stop. This is gonna be a part one, guys. I don't know how long I'm gonna be able to keep streaming for. We gotta get up early to work.
あの砲撃士の死に敬意は払う。だ。分かってるさ。武器なんかよりも命が大事だってことはな。しかし、武器って言や、
あの増援部隊が持ってきた新兵器
だよな。歩兵が携行できるサイズで、あの火力って
すごい技術ですよね。射程だって戦車並みで。
精鋭部隊って聞いてたけど、拍子抜けね。これが何かも分からないなんて。
I don't know what's going on there.Cutscene, what we got? You know, I don't know what's going on. But that's okay.
敵弾砲。何でもなぎ倒すマジックシリンダーよ。すごいでしょ。
Is that a magic cylinder? Is that a Yu-Gi-Oh card?
あれって。
Nah, it really does look like Valkyria Chronicles 1.
この隊の隊長はどこ？初めての合同作戦だったのに。
あのな。
お？
Yeah, she's cute, but balls not gonna lie. She's plenty cute. I wonder if she's the Valkyria.
どうしてエディンバラの舞台に？
We got another. What?
ガリアを守るために。
What are you talking about, Sway?
みんなまで。嘘でしょ？こんな偶然ってある？
ああ、すまないレイリー。ここでは私はカイと名乗っている。
カイ？だってそれは。
Actually, she is really cute. Wonder if she is the Valkyria.
だけど嬉しいわ。
共同作戦。
Because usually that's how it always is in Valkyria Chronicles games. You got one Valkyria on our side and another Valkyria on the enemy side.
私はレイリー・ミラー技術少尉。専門はラグナイト航支援砲撃中隊からの支援隊。
Yeah, Nero, why you late for Nero? You be slacking out here, Nero. You can't be coming here late. Nah, I'm messing around, Nero.
私の知識と技術は。
I'm just messing.
みんなよろしくね。
すごい新兵器だ。
ぜひまたお願いします。レイリーさん。See something real quick. That's the background. That's the background. A little bit darker.
で、隊長はどこ？
な。
え？
そちらは、I don't know what they're talking about.
あら、ずいぶん若い。だけどさっきの采配。
What?
クロード。
What, they know each other? Ooh, you just got smacked in the face. What did the five fingers say to the face?
あんたの手なんか握ると思う。よりにもよって、こんな男が指揮する隊と組む。
I wonder what Claude did. How you gonna go from meeting somebody getting slapped in the face? Yeah, I feel like this is the Valkyria Chronicles sequel we should have got like in 2012. Jesus. Because Valkyria Chronicles 1 came out in 2008. We should have already got this sequel.
Claude!
And VC slapping is a way to say hello. That's how you greet people, a slap to the face. That's all I got. I'm getting more medals. Ah, is that the same guy? I think he got gray hair now. I doubt it's the same guy. How'd you feel about Cold Grass and SMT Tense Semigami Tense crossover? You mean Cold Geass? This is a... let's see, it's chapter one. We can't train. I It's just a demo. It's just a demo. Can't believe you can save in this demo. Yeah, he met Code Geass. That'd be pretty cool, but how would that work? Would it be a strategy game? Actually work too. Like, you have a Lucian and mechs that are taking down demons in Tokyo. All for the better of Britannia. Then you could have Colin in there. Colin could be in her mech, which is Colin is... I don't know who is best girl, Code Geass. You got Colin and Cece, C2. C2 and Colin. I don't know. Can't tell between those two. Best girl at Code Geass's table channel. Oh my god. Are you talking about the actual table or the girl that was rubbing herself against the table? Why was she doing that anyway? I don't even think I know why. How did the Geass work on them? I'm pretty sure the Geass will work on any demon or any organism that has a brain. I mean, if you have a brain, if you can see the Lucian's eye, you can get hit by the Geass. Okay, I know what's going on here. Ooh, sexy instruction. Hold up, wait a minute. Who the hell is this? The girl doing it to the poor table chan was thinking of Euphemia. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. She's in love with Euphemia. Okay, we got the training grounds. Yeah, he really was looking at her body. Nobody denying that. What the hell? What the hell is that? Why she has an armor mask on? What is that? Oh, so these are more people I can have in the after party. What, is she a shock trooper? I'm gonna put her in. Everybody's gonna leave her out. She's cute though, but I'm gonna leave her out. Looks like this is just the equipment screen. Yeah, if you play Valkyria, you know, I think everybody who plays this game should probably play Valkyria Chronicles 1 just so you can get a good grasp at it. And you can play the game. You can play this game more easily. Just the customizing the tech, I'm guessing. This is just recruiting people. Let's go back. Yoshi. Tatakai ni katsu ni wa jizen no jun. What's this? Yeah, it's the training. Everybody gotta put in that work. Hey guys, PS4. This is the PS4 demo, and my battery is running so low, it's not even funny. PS4 demo, guys, not the Switch. PS4. That's
the
children,
guys.
Guess she's talking about putting in that work. Let's see. We have our scouts, shock troopers, lancers, engineers. What is that? Snipers and the motor units. I'm about to level up my. I have to go to shock troopers. No, if I level up the scouts, I get an order. Let's do that. Oh, everybody can level up. Everybody level up. You get a level. You get a level. Everybody get to level. Gotta see what you wanna do. Is prioritize leveling up the scouts. Level up the scouts, you give them good weapons, you can breeze your way through if Valkyria Chronicles can. At least I think so. Maybe you can't do that in Valkyria Chronicles 4. Maybe they fix that. Yeah, that's about it. 710. A new potential. And for Chalk Chip is a good new potential. I can only level up once. Who should I level up? I'm gonna have to go with I have to go with the shock troopers. They are bread and butter out here. Ragnar, I think you'll enjoy this game. I'd say just wait for Valkyria Chronicles 4 to come out. Or you know, get yourself a PS4 and play the demo. I'm just saying. There are people out there that can literally play. They don't understand Japanese at all, but they will literally play a whole JRPG in Japanese, not understanding a word. And I don't know how people do that. I can't do that. Like, they'll look up guides online for basic menu structure. And you know what new skills they got and where to go, and they'll just play the game like that. I can't do it. I'm not built that way.
Senpai,
I see you with Majin 21. Sorry, shout out Bushishima. I know that Majin 21. Majin 21 looking like a snack. I ain't gonna try a lot. But when she opens her mouth, I wanna just punch her in the face. Not really though, but like. Her voice is kind of annoying. It's not bad. It's just annoying. Like, it fits the character. It's just annoying as hell. But she looks, but other than that, she looks like a snack. I don't know what we're doing here. Okay, that's just a level up stuff. Tank stuff. We can level up a couple of things. This is basically, yo, they took the Valkyria Chronicles 1 template and just used it for this game. Sure, they made some, you know, interface improvements, you got new characters, and you got, and you know, they prettied it up a little bit more, but this is pretty much Valkyria Chronicles 1. Which, after all this time, I welcome it, because I thought I was never going to see this game ever again, this series ever again. Besides on a phone mobile game. Oh, we can't do it? Why can't we do it? Can you only do one? Nah, whatever. I don't need to upgrade my equipment. I'm a JRPG dog. I can do it with level one. I could be at the end of the game and still have level one equipment and still beat the game. You know? Nah, I'ma stop. I can't do that. I get frustrated and throw my controller against the wall if I did that. Yes, he's our engineer. R&D. I guess let's go back. Alright, let's go back. I could play a demo, but I would rather have it in English. That's true. That's cool. Normally I'd say that too, but you know, I've been waiting for this game since Valkyria Chronicles 3 was released. And since I beat it, Valkyria Chronicles 3, I've been waiting for this game, so I couldn't stop. As soon as I saw the demo was available, I just set up my stream and stuff and I said, let's stream, let's go. Okay, I don't know what's going on here. So I'm definitely gonna make a first impressions video of this tomorrow.
Ah.
Sore wa. And first impressions are going to be mostly positive. JRPG gods and masters. Yeah, you might be right, Nichi. You might be right. I ain't gonna lie. What's up? What's going on? Hope they remake Valkyria Chronicles 3. I don't know, man. I don't think they're gonna remake it, but it might remaster it. It might get a remaster. Alright guys, I'm fast forwarding through this stuff because I don't understand what they're saying. But he said something. Oh, you meant a remaster? Yeah, a remake and a remaster are two different things, my dude. It's all good. Someone has to take those JRPG final bosses' pains for us. That's why I'm here. That's exactly why I'm here, to do just that. Provide you guys with entertainment. Be nice to understand what they were saying. So how many of you guys are going to get this? Are you going to play it? Well, I don't know if it's going to have dual audio. Is this going to have dual audio? But if it does, are you guys going to play it in English or Japanese? Do you think Valkyria Chronicles 3 is better than 2? I think every game in the series is better than 2. No, I might actually go back and play 2. Cause I didn't like 2 so much. I had to stop playing it because at the time I was getting real tired of the whole school setting in JRPGs, and I was just like, I can't do this. And all the characters are cliche, just carbon JRPG archetypes, especially the main character. Happy go lucky, I'm gonna do things cause they feel right, I'm gonna help my friends. You know, I was annoying as hell. Then of course you had the passive side chick with her, oh, I have to heal my party and everybody has to be nice. Then you had the asshole guy with the glasses, pushing up his glasses every 10 seconds whenever he had to talk to somebody. I don't know. So I don't know what they're saying, so I'm fast forward through it. I don't know what they're saying. We don't have any Japanese purists in here to play the game in Japanese. Depends if the dub is good, then yeah. Oh, okay. Gotta have a good dub. I see what y'all mean. Yeah, it's a substantial demo. Alright, let's go. Guys, I'll be right back. Give me one. Oh, my controller died. Give me a second. I gotta get my controller to charge here. Let me see. Can I just plug it in here? I gotta plug it to my PC. It's just not connected to the PC. That's not a good idea. Yeah, all these cords and wires are crazy. There we go. There we go. Alright, so alright, so we got... No, he's gone. Alright, so let's see. Let's bring her back out. She's alright. Let's make sure we have a sniper. Oh, she's already deployed. Okay. Let's see. The only thing that doesn't beat 2 is Azure Revel. Exactly. With that trash ass eyes. Yo, Saitama's in this game, people. I didn't know Saitama was gonna be in this game. One Punch Man's in this game. He decided to stop punching shit for now. That's okay. No, we're gonna have 2 snipers. We're gonna have Saitama in this as well. Let's get Saitama in this.
get shock troopers in there. I'm gonna have her. I honestly want her to come. What the heck is she wearing a freaking mask for? A freaking helmet. Let's get a Lancer out here. That's crazy. You probably don't need this to deploy all these units, but you know, just in case. Yeah, I guess I'll use another like, shock trooper just because I want to use her. Could play the game either way, but dub is best if you want to relax and not read facts. Squad 7, move out! Okay, I'm pretty sure he's not saying squad 7 move out, but you know, you get what I'm saying. What would Nanto from Persona 4 think of Goro? Ayoto from Persona 4 think of Goro Kechi? Probably think that he's a piece of shit asshole and just hate his guts. And that's not coming from my personal feelings. That's coming from completely not Naoto's side of things. I'm kidding. That's just me. Oh, is this squad E, not squad 7? In terms of console strategy RPGs, would you say this series is the most difficult? Huh, if you're playing on normal, I wouldn't say it's the most difficult. I'd say the sky is probably a little bit more difficult. Because there's a lot of mechanics in the sky you have to learn. I wouldn't say this is the most difficult strategy RPG on consoles. What the hell are these? Big ass tank units? These black units.
Yes, there's a.
Looks like we're gonna have to go to the. Oh shit, what the fuck? It's a fog? Alright, bringing back the weather effects from Valkyria Chronicles 3, I see.
Oi, oi. Maz. Sore. Halfen.
2018 looks to be a good year for strategy JRPGs, Valkyria Chronicles 4, the Fire Emblem Switch. Fire Emblem Switch, can't wait for that to come out. Well, I don't think it's going to come out. It might get announced, but I don't know if it's going to come out. It may be Vistara? What? What game is that? I never heard of that game, Justin. You gotta tell me more about that game. Really, I find Disgaea to be easier, at least during the story. Yeah, the story can be easy, but like for new people to get into this series, they might find it a little bit intimidating with all the mechanics and stuff that you can do, all the stats and numbers and the item worlding that you can do. But overall difficulty, maybe it's not that bad. Maybe this guy is post game is the hardest. So you gotta do a lot of grinding. Oh, a tank is just sticking his butt out. Let me just get all in this ass. Let me get all in this tank's ass real quick. Oh, of course you can't see. Must be complaining about the fog. I have a Lancer, right? I don't know what's going on. I think I should know what these are. It's coming to the West? Yes, it is. It's coming to the West sometime this year. The game is pretty much complete. They just have to do some localization stuff.
Oh,
she sounds tough. Might be a tough chick. Yeah, that Lancer is bigger than she is. Take out that tank. Oh, come on. That was a direct hit. I don't care if the fog is impeding us. That was a direct hit.
Don't tell me if I get up in his face and I still can't take it out. What the hell? What was that? What the hell? What just happened? I don't know what just happened. Is it a mist? Is it a special mist? Is that even a tank anymore? I don't know what's going on anymore, people. The JRPG Gaul is a little bit confused right now. Which I bet if I understood Japanese, I wouldn't be. Or it wasn't a tank at all? Can she hit? Oh, they set up decoys to pretend that they were tanks. But it definitely had a ragdai engine. I don't post Gengar in the sky though. How do you not post Gengar in the sky? You got to. It's like one of the most, that's like the best thing about the sky almost. Yeah, let's move out. Guys, as much as it pains me to say this, I'm gonna have to call it a stream here. I'm gonna come back tomorrow and finish this demo up. Looks like I have to get over there. But yeah, I'm gonna come back tomorrow and finish the demo up. I gotta get some sleep. People gotta work in the morning. I gotta get up real early in the morning, so I gotta call it a stream here. I thank you guys for coming out. I really appreciate it. If you're around, hit that like button, please. It helps out the channel. It helps me out a lot. I will come back tomorrow night and finish this. Sorry, Jesus, Jesus, I'm sorry, man, but I gotta get some sleep. I gotta watch Walking Dead, and I gotta get some sleep, so, you know, because I can't go to work all, like, groggy and cranky. Nah, I can't do that. I'm gonna mess up my public image. I can't have that. So, guys, thanks for coming out. I will finish this tomorrow around 8:30 EST, so if you want to come by and watch me finish this demo, that'd be cool. But for now, I'm out. See you guys later, Nietzsche. Nietzsche, is that how you say your name? Puppy Paul, see you later. Justin. See all you guys later. I can't find the end stream button. That'd be great. Or Gato doesn't feel like cooperating. And Nero, too. See you later, Nero. Appreciate you always coming out, man. That's weird. See that the game is frozen. Or, Elgato is frozen. It's not letting me end the stream. Maybe I should just keep streaming. Okay, there we go. Peace, guys. See you guys later.